Okay, so got the generic bands off, and I'm putting these on like that, right? Okay, so I have this one, and we're gonna hope we're doing this right, because if not, we'll be calling Anna. So what I'm gonna do though is I'm gonna put this one on this side, I think, right? Should I put both on this side and then? No, I know, yeah, because then there's the big one, right? There's the big loop to connect them. So I'm going to put this one. Oh, that didn't work. Put this one on this side. So then put the band on. So now these are supposed to, and I think what I will do is wrap this this way. And I'll wrap this one. This is maybe, I should only do one. Cause that's a lot. Yep, that's a lot. Which one do I like best? I think I want the one with the beads. Okay, so I'm not gonna do this one. Now technically, it comes with this big clasp. So how I should do it is, oh, put that back on. So I can get this back in here with one hand. So basically how I should do it is like this, right? And then one of these is adjustable. And then connect them with this one. This one is adjustable, so I can fix it and make it all go together, right? So what I should do is this, right? So now, if you're super earthy and stuff, this is ultimately great and it's cute, right? So me, I actually like freedom of wrist a lot. So what I'm going to do is I'm probably not gonna use this one, right? This class and both of these. And then I can have these where I can switch them out. Oh, let me see if we can get that off. Where I can, come on, boo-boo. Come on. Where I can switch these out. And then it almost fits perfect. But again, I can adjust it. And you fail. Almost fits perfect. Almost. So go one more. Nope, can't go one more. So we're gonna have to adjust that a little bit. And and it fell again. So if we can get it. Okay, me and clasp and one-handed don't really get along. And so let me see. Get the clasp. Get the clasp. Swing watch. See, this is when you need you know how, there you go, thank you, babe. You know how women always need a man to come help you put that bracelet on? This is one of those moments. Okay, so anyway, I need to adjust it a little bit so that it's a little bit tighter, right? But this is my new Apple Watch band, and I have a second one that I can do. And these are custom made. No one else will have anything like it. Isn't it awesome? Thanks, Anna.